know that the cat's whiskers have special powers. In fact, whiskers are not hairs, but nerve endings. And with these, they detect many different things. They're almost like a radar. Cats use them as well as their smell and sight to identify smells or to calculate the exact location of an object or prey. Such as this poor mouse. Did you know that cats that have three or four colors are female? So when you see a cat which has three or four different colors in their fur, it is most likely that it is a girl cat. There have been special cases of male cats with three colored fur, but these are sterile, meaning that they can't have babies. Cats can have a litter of 3 to 7 kittens every 4 months, and in a lifetime they can have up to 100 kittens. That's incredible! Did you know cats are among the cleanest animals in the world? They dedicate a great deal of their time to cleaning themselves. As soon as they finish eating, they begin a lengthy cleaning process. It is a survival instinct, so that their predators, such as dogs, don't smell them and therefore don't attack them. They also like to bury their waste, and this way they are avoiding being discovered and captured by other animals. Though many people don't like them, we think cats are fascinating. We do love pussy cats. Meow.
Roll over. Sit. Good. Hop. Yes, hop.
Five. Cuenta, обожание к очень старым женщинам. Я люблю старух. То есть не люблю я, от меня старухи, старые женщины вызывают у меня ощущение, что это сыновник такое, я не знаю, я отношусь к ним с какой-то нежностью. Мне кажется, что я женщину понимаю достаточно хорошо. У меня почему-то многие говорят, что у меня женщина получается
дебютанток, его прим, и в конце концов его жоп.
Это тоже было сделано из любви к Антону. Миша, наверное, ту же актрису, которую Бутулин Антон сыграл в фильме «Им и начати у него».
Boom!